I do not judge people by history. I judge people by their activities and their perspectives. When the bar connects a judge with the ground reality, it's a strong bridge. It's not comparable to London Bridge, where a poet would say, London Bridge is falling down. London Bridge doesn't fall down. I mean the bar. When I say so, it is not to be understood that the judges are not aware of reality. But I am talking of the needed bridge to connect. It connects us to belong, and it matters. All are done in good and healthy spirit. I may unhesitatingly add that on occasions the young members, I am addressing the young now, the young members enlighten our vision and imbibe the progressive ideas in one, but expressed with humility by using the word assistance.